going to see Eric, you, that this is unfair.
No, you know,
it's taking away the job. It's unfair to our communities. We need to stand together. We need to stand together now, and we need to stop this. They have to find a solution for this. They cannot be doing this to us. So we are here today to defend our communities, to defend our jobs, and to get the respect of our community. Thank you.